How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another video here at Mavra Bros. My name is Battery CEO. This is Sensei Finito. Sensei, what are we checking out today?
Yo, today I am ecstatic, enthusiastic, and exuberated because we are about to check out Volume 3 trailer for Love, Death, and Robots. And this is a Netflix original series that has grown near and dear to my heart. This is going to be amazing.
Yo, I watched part of the first season with you. I think I watched the majority of it.
I think we talked about this and you ended up actually remembering some things from
season two. I remember watching a lot of episodes of season one, actually. I didn't check out, this is season two or three? This is season three.
This is season three, yeah.
Okay, yeah. So I'm behind the whole season. However, the premise of what this show has been able to do with its stories and animation has been like unlike anything I've ever seen before. I watched something recently that was close. Oh no, it's the trailers that we've been watching for Blades of the Warriors or something like that. Remember?
I don't think
that's the title of it, but that's the premise.
Yeah,
but like that anime style reminds me of what we could look forward to with this, in the terms of the storytelling we could see. And then, like, I'm just so
storytelling is impeccable when it comes to Love, Death, and Robots. If you guys have watched Twilight Zone and like Black Mirror or American Horror Story, I guess is a good one as well. Like, it's very similar to that, just like the animated version, and it's great. They do such a good job with it, and I just can't wait to check this out because I'm pretty sure this is going to be next level.
All righty. Well, let's check it out. Hopefully it's not just a recap like last time.
Yeah.
And we'll actually see some new stories. All righty. I'm enthralled. I don't know what this is.
Look at that. That's freaking incredible. What the hell? Oh.
Is that live action?
Is it?
Yo, some of these are live action, right?
No, that's just how good the animation is, no cap.
I am in no mood to repeat myself. I am the only one who can keep this ship on a straight keel. You need me intact.
Voyaging through strange eons of thought. And trying to communicate.
Soldiers, not fucking archaeologists.
Oh, let's go. Okay, so that beginning part looks so real, dude.
Oh, I'm telling you.
The swarm is a perfect organic system. We can bring order to the chaos of human expansion.
Yes. The fuck is that? Evolution is forcing the animal kingdom to adapt, etc., etc.
What exactly is a tech millionaire?
It's a lot like a regular millionaire, but with a hoodie and crippling social anxiety.
Yeah. Should we shoot it?
Fuck yes, Coots. Let's shoot it.
Oh. Ooh, the kill team? Okay, that was good. Out of the dead? Oh!
Yo, that was awesome.
That was cool.
They were mean to robots, and then robots killed them.
Oh my god,
bro! Incredible. May 20th.
Let's go, dude.
Actually, that's the day
that
I graduate.
That was incredible. Oh my god.
I feel like I need to binge the rest of the goddamn show tonight. Literally,
because that was whoa.
Okay,
I am at like a loss for words off of that one.
First scene of her coming out of the water looked real, right?
Yes, but there is another episode that looks super similar to that as to where it's like, yo, is this real? And and that's just something that Love, Death, and Robots does beautifully is their different animation. Like, I don't know how it's possible, but they have some of the best animation when it comes to any of the different animation styles that they handle throughout the series. It's all been incredible, no matter
what. I was going to say, they definitely know how to blur the lines between life, not real life, and reality, man. And all these stories are stories that that are right up our alley, bro. Like, I can't wait
right up our alley
to watch the majority of them, if not all of them. Mm-hmm. I wonder if those were all the ones that we're going to see. It looked like, I felt like it, because it looked like they were going throughout the episode.
Yeah, they said the name of the episode, and then it gave us like a mini trailer for that, and that was freaking awesome. And none of it seemed spoilery. None of it seemed like, oh my gosh, I know exactly what's going to happen, especially because this is Love, Death, and Robots, and you could never know what's going to happen next because they're going to definitely flip it a full 180 on top of your head.
Yep.
I can't wait for this. I'm ecstatic.
Yeah, I think this is going to be awesome. How are you guys feeling? Are you guys excited for this? Did you guys love the past two seasons? What's your guys' favorite part of the last two seasons? Let us know down below. We want to know. But that is
right. And just so you guys know, memberships are now active on the channel. So if you want to support us here at Marvel Bros, you can do that by getting a membership. And that comes with having member-only badges, channel emojis, and other special perks just to show off your representation of the super fam and everything that we got going on here.
All right. You already know.
And we really appreciate you guys for all of that. And if you have anything else you would like us to check out or react to, just whether it be a trailer, movie, or video game, you can drop it in the comment section down below. And we'll try to get to it as soon as we can. Okay. Thank you guys for tuning in with us on another awesome episode of Marvel Bros and another trailer reaction. And we hope to see you on the next one.
Oh, yeah. Peace.
Excelsior.
To support Marvel Bros, all you gotta do is visit our website at www.marvelbros.com and buy some merch. Represent the superfan.
Or you can join our Patreon to get early access to content, patron-only scoops, giveaways, private Q&As, and those sacred watch parties.
We appreciate you guys. We'll catch you on the next one.
Excelsior.
On today's Pop Culture News Update.
And on today's Pop Culture News Update.
On today's Pop Culture News Update.